I've spent the past hour writing this email in a premeditated attempt to hopefully save Kong losing an eye or even potentially far worse. These words need to reach Logan urgently regarding this juvenile play breaking whilst there are animals living in the apartment. It's only a matter of time until Kong is standing in the wrong place at the wrong time and has his eye pierced by ceramic shrapnel flying through the air in an unknown direction at ridiculous speeds! I've lost count of the amount of vlogs in which I've seen Kong standing dangerously close to the area of impact whenever you guys decide to turn a play into a projectile by hurling it aimlessly at the ground or wall. Kong is going to get hurt. This needs to stop now. How are you going to feel when young Doggo starts yelping in excruciating amounts of pain, scrambling around on your kitchen floor, his little paws slipping and the blood seeping from his head, trying to correct his clumsy attempts at staying upright, all while trying to make sense of what the hell just happened? I'll tell you right now how you're going to feel. In those mere seconds after you discover what you've done to poor puppy, you'll question how you could have been so f***ing stupid by putting innocent family members in harm's way off for a little more content, a few extra views, and a bit more attention. You'll wish nothing more than being able to wind the clock back 10 seconds and choose not to smash that ceramic canine cannon on the floor, which may result in forever saying goodbye to that little fluffy good boy both you, I, and all of the Low Gang love. After those mere seconds elapse, the overwhelming gravity of the situation will begin to sink in. Waves of gut-wrenching guilt will rush through your body. You will find it physically impossible to aid Kong in the moment, so fingers crossed, Lydia will be there to rush him out the door to the nearest vet hospital. Brendan will be lost for words as he frantically deletes the footage before turning the camera off and sitting down in silence. You'll find yourself in the most deplorable, distressing, and self-disdaining situation one could ever create for themselves. The absolute destruction you just caused. It will all of a sudden seem so stupid and completely avoidable as your mind starts to process all of the agonizing consequences. No more than a minute would have passed, but you've somehow just inflicted a lifetime's worth of suffering and regret upon yourself. Glancing down at the floor, you see nothing but shattered ceramic Maverick remains covered in the blood of the savage. Your savage. Our savage! Looking up your cylindrical rope feature, you'll contemplate cutting a piece off and ending things quickly over the balcony rather than dealing with the ramifications this event will have on your personal and professional life. At what point will your ego stop blindsiding your common sense and duty of care for the general well-being and safety of others, Logan? I hope these words reach you and make you think about what's more important in life. You are 22 years old, bro. It's time to grow out of this absolutely asinine phase and set a good example for the millions of kids that look up to you every day. You've crafted a career for yourself that harnesses great power. Don't forget, it comes with a greater responsibility. Don't let Uncle Ben down. Don't let yourself down. Don't let your family down. Don't let your team down. And most importantly, don't let the Low Gang down.
Wow. That was a lot.